I didn't want to stay at the bottom, with life's biggest challenges still ahead. But after I was shot in Afghanistan, I was told I'd never walk again, if I even survived. My wife and healthcare providers were there to help me climb my hill. I learned that psychological care is key to recovery from both physical and invisible wounds. Decide now that I will take the first step. Visit realwarriors.net or call 800-874-2273.